This is judo. It is a martial art created in Japan during the 19th century. It is currently the second most practiced sport in the world, according to the IJF, the International Judo Federation. Judo means gentle way in Japanese. A practitioner of judo is called a judoka.
My name's Terrence McPartland. I am a third degree black belt in Kodokan Judo. Leah Fisher and I started this club 5 years ago, and it was just the two of us. And we now have like 30 people come to class every night. We volunteer our time to lead people on their judo adventure.
To help judoka on the path to mastery, Terrence holds judo practice at the Kennedy Recreation Center twice a week. The classes are free and open to anyone of any skill set.
I'm Leah Fisher. I'm a black belt. It's been a learning experience trying to teach others these skills, because it's one thing to be able to do them and know them, but it's another thing to be able to translate that knowledge into others.
In judo, one learns many different techniques in order to defend yourself. But before going into any of these, each judoka must learn the roll.
The Kennedy Recreation Center is located at the intersection of 7th and P Street at 1401 P Street Northwest. For Howard University News Vision, I'm George Gonzalez.